Hi guys, welcome to the channel guys. So guys, one question discuss here. So nowadays, what are the content you sharing from Facebook, Twitter, Instagram? What is the main logic will be followed? And what are the option will be given website to Facebook, social media purpose? So what are the link we can follow here? First of all, any social media links, if you are sharing any kind of content or any kind of options, the first one should be maintain the proper social media links. Social media links. That is the purpose. We have to use option name is called addthis.com. This is a social media links or we can using for Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn and WhatsApp. When you're sharing Facebook time, this gives some permission for share the content. What are the permissions? The permissions are first, share newsfeed and story. They will be sharing in the your Facebook newsfeed and story option. What are the story will be visible and what are the your timeline? You can show the first option. Second option, your friend's timeline. Some other friend's timeline, you can show the content is a friend's timeline. Share the group option. Group nothing but relevant groups we can connecting onto the particular Facebook. That group helping for to reach the unknown audience who are joining the group, event and page and a private message. If you come into the share the page option, what are the page you have? Select the page, post the content, and we can use the option name is hashtags. So what are the posting will be here? Related hashtag compulsory use. The hashtag nothing but trending purpose. The hashtag nothing but trending purpose. So each word, suppose if digital market is there, digital marketing hashtag, digital market training is hashtag, continue word, don't give the space for hashtag. Hashtag always trend. So simple. Hashtag social media. Hashtag for social media are Instagram, Facebook, Twitter. That is called marketing for your particular things. See here, how much you're marketing the product. That is the best hashtag will be given the social media. That all hashtag will be given by the particular option. So hashtag nothing but your trend topic on the particular platform. Now click for post. So what are the option you will be create on the particular post? You will be create the option. You can share a particular Facebook page and friends timeline. A lot of option will be given. Suppose selecting here, same option will be copy newsfeed and story option. So we can selecting for newsfeed and story option. Suppose I have to select only for newsfeed. We can't. Friends timeline, a private message. Friends timeline nothing but any one people, one person will be selected by here. So person will be select and click for post. The person accepting their timeline easily will be post the content. So where I post the content, I'll show here. So one of the my student post content will be done. Here will be shown to the my portal. So these are the content will be sharing your website to social media. So what are the option will be given? Groups or Facebook page, any option. Now we select the groups. The group, what are the groups you're joining here? That group will be sharing from where into the option. Group. Post here, click for post option. Again, sharing for friends timeline, groups, page, and every option here. In this, if you are joining any group, you can search name here and join the n number of groups. So the group will be posting the content will be here. Next one, your private message. Private message at the inbox, we can sharing for n number of persons. You're sharing for n number of person. They receive by the chat messenger. They receive by the chat messenger option. These are the priorities. You can share content from website to your Facebook option. Newsfeed and story option, friends timeline, groups, event, page and manage, and private message. So which one is better? Two unknown audience will be target. One is group will be target. Second will be your friends timeline. In a friends timeline, their friends who are in watching the your options, they can follow the your particular conditions that will be help to the audience to know about your post on the particular Facebook profile. So if your unknown audience will be target, there is an option name is called groups and friends timeline. If you have branding purpose to post content, friends, your profile timeline, your page timeline, compulsory. If you reach more website traffic, that is called friends timeline, groups, and your private message. Each person you are sending the private message, they receive the person, they can watch the video, they connect with you as you are more focused on the network. So that is the reason we'll share the content on your Facebook to website. And that is a major thing is called your website traffic purpose. What are the content you're sharing from website to your Facebook option? The Facebook generated traffic on your website to more traffic generation, more page likes increase, and followers increase purpose. Follow this condition and improve the source and increase your views on your particular website to traffic generate purpose. If any doubts for the request, you can ask me to channel. What are the hashtag better? The hashtag will be compulsory, will be remember. More than don't use a 30 hashtag, less than 25 hashtag you can use, and related hashtag used from your post related compass important. For the any question hashtag related, you can talk to me on my channel. I definitely will be support through my channel, through my website. You can comment me. I'll definitely will be support your query. Don't forget to subscribe my channel.